We're recording? Yes, we're recording.
Now, with the coronavirus, I'm stuck inside the house, so I have nothing to do. And I got an idea yesterday, and I wanted to make it work. So, what we do, what we have, let's start from
as I can see. So I have the camera closed and I'm afraid, so I'm gonna put another two layers. That's the second hand of coat that I put, I believe for €5, but the spray cost, it's the best you can get. By the time that I finish the third layer, it got really dark outside. So what I did, so final result, the spray I used is this one. So it's a Greek product, I found it on a shelf. It's a no name actually, but it turned out to be very, very good. So I'm gonna put in the description the name in case you find it in the internet, and I'm gonna unveil the final result right now. So this is after three layers of paint. So I'm gonna remove the tailpipe because I've got it covered, so you can see how it looks in the end. I didn't paint the weld over here, but I think that I should do it. So I'm gonna cover this again, and I'm gonna paint the weld, and I'm gonna make it until here because I predict that this is gonna rust again. So this is the final result. A ceramic coat look, RC40 exhaust. I hope you like it. On the next video, I'm gonna paint also the middle pipe. I've got a straight one, so it's gonna be a single box when this is finished. And after, when I put the exhaust on the car, I'm gonna paint also the headers, and I'm gonna make a full video of how to install the exhaust, manifold exactly. That's the one that I bought, plus the single box system. So another more take, here it is on how it looks. I hope you like the video, and I'm going to come back with the final result. Thanks for watching, subscribe if you like, give me a like and a comment, and see you on the next video. Have a nice evening.